In this video, you'll learn how to import and export workflows with KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's go. KNIME workflows are saved with a special extension, .knwf. Folders containing workflows and data are saved as KNIME archives with a special extension, .knar. Let's see how you can import these kinds of files into your local workspace. While browsing your local space, click Import Workflow. Navigate to where the KNIME workflow or archive is saved. Select the file and click Open. You'll now see the imported workflow or folder listed in your local space. If you only want to import data, you can select Add Files and select the files that you want to import. If a workflow is already open in the Workflow Editor, you can find the same options by opening the Space Explorer tab and clicking the three dots. If your workflow is located on KNIME Community Hub or KNIME Business Hub, you can also import it from there without needing to download it first. Open the hub from your browser, locate your workflow, and drag and drop the yellow icon into KNIME Analytics Platform. The workflow will appear in the Workflow Editor with a yellow bar at the top saying that you are viewing a temporary copy. Click Save Local Copy and select the destination. The workflow is now available in your local space. If you're logged in to KNIME Community or KNIME Business Hub, you can also browse its content directly from KNIME Analytics Platform. Right-click the workflow in the Space Explorer and select Download to Local Space to save it locally. Now let's see how to export a workflow or a folder from KNIME Analytics Platform. Browse your local space and select a workflow. Right-click on it and select Export. Click Browse to choose where to save it. If you want to export the workflow with all nodes reset, keep the box ticked. A reset workflow is smaller in memory size, as it doesn't hold temporary data. If you're exporting a folder, you can preview and select which files, workflows, and subfolders will be exported as part of the archive. Alternatively, you can export a workflow by uploading it to KNIME Community Hub or KNIME Business Hub directly from your local space. Make sure to be signed into the hub, right-click the workflow or folder and select Upload. Select the hub instance and then the location of the folder where you want to save it. Check the box if you want to reset the workflow before uploading and click OK. In this video, you've learnt how to import and export workflows with KNIME. Now you can visit the KNIME Community Hub and download some example workflows for more inspiration.